terrible.
No, get ready. We're gonna get into the loading card screen, and we all have to mock his fucking Scylla stacks. Look at that. Oh, those Scylla stacks are so fucking disgusting, dude. They're bad.
The Scylla stacks are terrible. Because every time I play with Mike, he just steals my reset.
No. Ymir steals kills. Look at
the
Ymir.
Ymir's got more kills than you. You're bad. The Afro has more kills than you. You're bad.
What's your point?
That you're bad.
I mean, by that standard, you're better than everyone in this lobby, so congratulations.
Very true. Dude, it's true. You have to believe in Ymir.
32k or 3200 kill Ymir is best player in the world.
They're all queued together. Ew.
Sign him
yeah,
up
I hate everybody who queues really together in a five man.
There's all I like two of them queued together, but you know.
So now, are there literally three Ajaxes that play Smite?
Was your Ajax?
No. If it was my Ajax, I would not be scared in the slightest.
There's a lot of Ajaxes. There's high-res Ajax, Illy's Ajax, there's AJ.
I'm coming dead.
Oh yeah, I hit literally nothing with my three.
I can tell.
There you go. Take some healing.
Why are they all over here?
Yeah.
Now they're all rotating right, so be careful.
They just don't want to fight.
Yeah, we basically killed the Afro.
He's gonna come to right.
Dude, they have a Thor too.
Yuck. Put them on blast.
Freeze me. Yeah, buddy.
Help
clear the wall.
Okay.
Wow. Still have wall? What do you still have?
That's Hammerstone. My ult's up. Can we just like kill Ymir?
I have ult.
That was so bad. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
No, it's not. That was literally awful.
I mean, it could have been a little. I could have, like, instantly canceled it.
That was literally the worst wall I could have thrown.
Probably. I could have canceled my ult sooner, though, and stunned him. I just thought it. I thought my ult
outlasted.
I was
trying to get the Ymir because the Ymir had no mana. I'm like, oh, we can kill him, but. You know, OP Thor walls block Guan Yu walls.
Nice.
Still have Afro.
No, he would
have they still have Afro. So
he used Gooby ult.
Yeah, that was Gooby assault. Ymir blink.
I got him four.
I got stunned, Tonic. I was gonna ult, but Afro kissed me from behind.
Oh, no! Very dominant there.
I'm trying to get there to alts, but, you know. Base OP.
Indeed.
One unicorn. I have heals.
But I wanted the reset, Michael!
I couldn't even do anything about it. I love even when I wanted to give you the kill, I couldn't.
He hammered him killing. So many walls, dude. I'm waiting for you.
Dude, I need the clutch! Stupid wall of BS.
Oh, where you get stuck on it longer than you should because you can't move until the spears?
No, where he moves to the other side of the wall. Yeah.
I think the stuck inside the wall glitch is so much worse.
Yeah.
Like, and it's been there, and they know it's there, and they've claimed there's nothing that they can do to fix it.
Then there's probably nothing they can do.
There's absolutely everything they can do. They're going to walk slightly thinner, and it'll fix it, no problem at all. It's the easiest fix to this, and they just don't do it. Or just at least make the hitbox smaller than it actually is. No reason for it to be so thick.
But, dude, thick grills are best grills. Right?
Ow.
I'm backing.
That hurt. Oops, wrong spell.
Guan Yu. Nice Anub assault, buddy. We can't fight. We can't fight. Don't fight, don't fight.
Yeah. Oh. So they used everything on him.
Yeah.
I'm starting into this.
Oh. There is a Thor ult in the air, so he's still probably gonna land on you. Oh. Trying to get to you, I feels. No, I suck!
I feels. Oh, I missed the heals. I've dashed him.
Oh my god, he's about to get out. I can't get him, I have nothing.
Oh, I suck so much. Glad you finally lived. He was one auto away and he dodged through minions.
It's okay, Mike. The first step is admittance. We gotta admit that we have a problem. No, admittance. You gotta admit that you have the problem.
He's like, no, I'm the best Thor player ever.
Hey, weaken.
Did exactly weaken.
I have burst heal.
Everyone's like, I'm gonna outtrade this Thor, and I'm like, yo, I'm Thor.
But she's half.
Oh, nobody picked up the blue.
She got the wave after, but she's like, I'm gonna outtrade you. I'm like, are you crazy? You think I am?
No, you're not.
Rip, almost.
Buff my player stats.
Like, B, I'm Thor.
Watch out, they come right. Watch out, they're all coming right, they're all coming right.
Of course they are. Oh, that was... It's awesome.
Wow. I got frozen behind Ymir. Like, that feels good. The Jing Shen jump is really fine in every way.
Nest. That was interesting.
Their CC sustain and damage is ridiculous all at the same time.
I mean, I'm so pissed at the fact that I jumped past Ymir and I froze behind him.
I tried to dash through the freeze and didn't manage it.
A lot of bug fixes in the crash.
Heals. Come on, Gooby. Pushing off.
Afro, so OP.
Heal in a few seconds.
I literally threw her in the tower and you all went on the floor.
Sumir freeze. Pushing off.
It's crazy. Book of Thoth hasn't changed at all, but the meta has hardly
They're
any mage
up.
Stacks if it's not blue board. It's kind of crazy. You just get so much damage
spike.
From Book on Scylla. You can't ignore it.
Okay.
Okay.
Who do you think you are?
First two.
Just gonna straight up ult.
I can just ult the Goobas.
I have my one up the whole time, like.
Afro's alone.
Good song.
I'm gonna back account. I didn't say words there.
Yeah, his beat should be up. His...
Who doesn't have beads right now, do you know?
Oops.
I don't know. Well, their Thor doesn't.
Alright.
Because he doesn't have beads.
Yeah.
Their Af- Afro also does not have beads, but she's ult. The Emir does not have beads either, BC is blocked.
On her is back.
We got it. Good job,
good. Oh, thanks for the pushback on her. Appreciate
it. I need to back him for, Goobus.
Right,
we just kind of wait for my ult, I think. So it'll be up fairly
soon. Stacking, please.
Ymir's coming right. Just kidding.
We don't need to fight yet. Let me heal.
Maybe.
Well, I hit my one straight on one when it was done.
I just want to kill. I just want to kill Anubis. He's in left.
I have blink ult now.
Okay. Oh fuck. Oh,
ow!
This Thor has incredible stunts.
I'm a bot.
God. I almost got wrecked by that.
Thor's ulting. Yeah. Thor's ulting. Just gonna ult the counter.
Alright, he didn't even do anything with the plan. I was inside the kill radius and didn't get killed.
Oh, that was you.
Well, it's not a kill, it's a...
That's Thor Hammer. I'm ulting on her. Staying on her. Right now.
Damn, that stun.
Wow. That's a huge hit. Boom. Get him. Ymir's work. Ymir's weak. Let's freeze. Afro push. Afro heals up. Yeah, well, it's because I, like, died to Apophis.
Yeah, we both got wrecked by Apophis.
I almost dashed out of it too.
Oh, they can get a Phoenix off that? Oh,
yep.
That's for
water. Yes, they can. They have too much damage and sustain.
No, it's not that. We just threw the fight because I...
It's on her.
No, I threw the fight because I got killed by Apophis. And we had to burn both meds to keep me alive. We're still chilling, like, we can still win a fight. I mean, once I get settled,
are they doing mid?
I'm good.
No.
I don't think so. Let me
I'm
heal
like,
people.
They can easily do mid at, like, any time now.
Dave, I want to heal you. For cooldown. Okay.
We're going into left jungle, though.
VPJ 2. No, 1. I'm smart.
Okay.
Care. There's three rotating. Trying to kill. Nope. We need to fight off that. We need to fight off that. It's Afro.
Why can't I jump? What the heck?
Lots of damage. I can med.
I will do the whole jump button if you didn't jump. Dude,
my curse is out.
I'm so dead.
Afro ult's down.
Oh, I just hit the wrong button for beads. No, oh my god. No, that was my bad. I was like waiting for the Anubis to kill me in beads. And I was hitting G, which is my Aegis. I don't know why.
I hate Ching Shen's jump. It's the worst jump
right.
In this game. Like, old Huyu jump was better. And it wasn't even a jump.
Defend right. I think we can.
I just died for no reason there, and I took like half my health.
I'm not gonna be able to do any damage to her, though. She's too tough.
Hey, yeah, you can. You can do damage.
You really need physical damage to come out of Afro. She's built so much magical.
She's a stacking hell.
Such an annoying build.
Yeah, my crush does like 230 to her. It's stupid.
I mean, your ult kind of tickled you, Mir. just chill, just chill.
They warded Apophis.
I don't have any actives.
Donner's backing.
Good. Look at Afro. Where's she at?
Look at this Afro. Like, yeah. The hell?
What up, and I can't do anything to her.
Like, she's still up here.
I need back. Don't fight, don't fight, don't fight.
We're not fighting, we're just gonna poke her.
She's I don't have the honor respect, but I really need to go back.
I'm mad.
Did it really want to pressure this left against?
Yeah, it's gonna
spawn. Come back up.
Yeah.
Well, I know it's about to spawn, but they've been doing it all game for no reason. They haven't been pressuring anything else.
Take Phoenix win game.
Okay.
Alright.
I just got stunlocked so hard.
Yeah, same.
Jingtin's not a great support.
Yeah.
Jingtin's fine.
No, he's a good solo.
Like,
he's not a great support.
He's pretty good support. He's not like amazing support.
It doesn't matter if solo support, this is Clash.
It's not like he's like awful.
Just not playing fights for him.
I mean, there's better options, obviously, but. It's not like it's
worse. It's just, I think we need to consider a team comp. I mean, since I was gonna play slow, we needed something with more lockdown and CC.
No, it's not even that. We're just playing the fights poorly. The first one we lost, I got picked. The second one we lost. Shing was pushed up, and we didn't, and then Brick got killed. And then, Dave, you were so far back that you had to solo to Ymir.
Yeah.
Like, it's not like our comp is awful. We're just not playing team fights. Just pushing buttons. And I haven't been using my Relix very well either. And we don't have shell, it's just another thing. They have two shells. We can't really punch through that.
Fair enough. Is Ankh really worth it? I just think it's like the most useless.
I get Ankh.
Building pure magical defense
it's,
on that
Afro. I mean, it's against
pure magical defense.
Yeah, well, it's against Afro and Anubis, and if we're trying to win a burst fight, then I have to make sure Anubis doesn't heal. I don't know if it's worth it or not.
That's
it might
just
not
crazy.
Be.
She's not even worried about the physical damage.
I mean, we're gonna build more pen, but blah.
It's because she's worried about burst damage, and physical damage isn't burst damage. Like, even if she is getting damage, right? But that's not burst. It's over time, and she can heal through that.
Here, let me see if I can try to
and
get like, a
peel.
Ult from pretty far
so
away.
So it's not that we aren't doing physical damage, it's our physical damage isn't the kind of damage that magic is. Okay.
And they all backed up.
Yeah, no, we can go. Pop purse, multi gun. Just heal.
Dude, this is
fucking
killer.
Just need to heal. We can already engage. Get the burst. We have done here.
On her.
Yeah, probably got.
You gotta kill that Afro. Look how low she is. Go after the Honor. Hopefully the Thor's under there. Yeah, try to kill him. Go for the Honor. He's lowest.
Minions are gonna kill Titan.
Not for a while. They didn't get Ray Phoenix.
Yeah, just left. I'm up in 7.
Can I rotate over now?
They're all backing. Honor's still here, but other than that, they're all backing.
I'm gonna do it, fuck this.
He jumped already, so he's still on him. That's the Aegis and dude.
Good. He should die next fight. Nice job. Mod for a powerful spawn, I'm not sure. No, they're still out. It's not gonna spawn for a while.
I'm not letting this guy stay there that long. Mm-hmm. You know? He was there for so long.
He stayed way too long. Yeah. He's being a cocky fuck.
Well, if we can get left up, if we can get left Phoenix up, then this would be huge.
Oh, they have a ward here? Yeah.
It's a normal ward, but the sentry's going
on. We need a group on left, we need a group on left.
Is there a fight? Is there a fight?
There's three of them.
Noobs is here, right?
Okay, if they split, that's fine. I don't think they can get those Phoenix that they have. They need to get on here.
She's so fast.
I heal. Relic's up in 15. They're just looking for picks. Just don't get stunned.
The wall.
They're probably gonna push in pretty soon. They should at least.
Probably.
Anher should be getting back to the lane about now. Unless, oh no, the Puffs wanting to even do that.
I think
they're gonna try it. They're gonna
be mid. I'm dolping it.
It's
1-6. They got it.
Gooey
beats me.
They're Thor's ulting.
Yeah, no.
He's gonna ult on you, Mike.
I don't get
it. Nubis ult Bees and Aegis out of mid.
Which I can do.
I have ult.
And Nubis, no ult Bees and Aegis.
I beat it.
Apple ult is down, by the way.
So.
Anubis should die really, really quick next time. We just need to like Brick, you and I just need to full commit onto the Anubis.
Yeah.
We can kill him. And then if I can live long enough to get back and start pumping out healing.
Sure enough. I mean, if I full commit, I'm probably gonna die no matter what happens, but...
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, everyone just blew up.
Yeah, Ilian, Trivec, though.
Still in the game.
Yeah.
Hello? Why, what's wrong?
We tried DC'd?
They both left the party in the side. Need to enter and see.
Oh, lost connection. You can finish your current match before needing the Lorgan again.
Pushing right. Just it's the Aphra, the Nier, the Thor.
I have blue gold. My Afro doesn't have ult. You guys want to give
Anubis?
Yeah, look at Anubis, look at Anubis. Where's he at?
Still do zero damage.
I'm gonna go in.
You can go.
I'm dead. Oh my Jesus.
Stunning backline.
Oh, that Anubis is so low.
Yeah, no, they're fine. We're fine. They can't push. Just sit here.
So it's just
chill. Just chill.
I just got blown up by the Nebbies.
No, we're fine. Just go on, sister.
Can't believe my ult only did 1,000 to him.
The Anubis just ulted me. The Anubis has poly. That's why I died so fast, too.
He was hitting me with ult, not autos. I'm dead.
I popped curse.
Oh my god, the heals.
They didn't get it.
They just committed everything.
Just chill.
I have to defend left, careful.
We need
I'm up in 5, I'm up in 1.
Minions will not kill the Titan. We're gonna need you over here. For the next wave, at least. Ymir's backing.
I'm here.
I need you to. Okay, never mind. No backing.
I actually have beads this time.
They're
oh, there it is again.
That's
what
I'm
doing. That position holds it.
Just need to chill. If we can keep defending right, that'd be great. If they push for win, I think we can definitely fight them on Titan. We just have to like kill the Nubis. We have to kill the Nubis, kill the Nubis, kill the Nubis, kill the Nubis. Here's the Nubis. Watch for freeze, watch for rep.
I'm surprised that we even held them off for that long, to be honest. They should have ended a lot sooner than they did.
Lotus abilities are done.
They didn't end because On Her was an ass trying to kill me over the game. So I killed him. Oh, that's game.
Well, I mean, he didn't ult the Titan. Didn't have any.
They still throw up too much damage. So.
Yeah, Nibisippi. Oh well.
I'm just trying to get better at that.